I could be wrong, but I think I just saw a fish swimming through a wave. So let's see. He's out there and he's hungry. Bro, papillo are crazy, man. They come up on this dry reef. They bite right in front of your feet sometimes. But I love them. So aggressive. Yeah, got one. It's funny. Real small one, and I seen them in the wave, but I don't know if this is the one that I saw in the wave, though. The one I saw in the wave was bigger. Feels like a half pounder. Still feels good to catch a fish, though. It's been a while. Hey, buddy. Oh, there's his friend following him. Another little guy. Hey, papillo. Okay. Got you. No worries. There we go. Get his friend real quick, and then we'll try to move out. Got one. Better, but not what I'm after. There's another guy, three guys following him. Oh, and they're all bigger. It's all good. Gonna take my time with him. It's a nice fish. It's not big by any means, but he has a lot of energy. Oh, he tried to juke me out right there. I don't know. This guy has crazy energy for a little guy. There we go. It's a little bit of a better fish than I expected. Phew! Hey, I got you. Yeah. What a beautiful fish, man. Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much. He's a healthy guy. There we go. Shoes, bro. Thank you so much. Good fun. Pounder. Thank you for the fight, though. Appreciate it. Come back when you're a little older, a little bigger.